So I hear you're from Wachusett's area.
That's right.
Area.
Yep, I work down in the race department at Mount Wachusett.
Nice.
In Princeton, Mass. And it's a nice little hill.
Yeah.
It's good for the racing and pretty lively. Nice adult league. It's a lot of fun.
Good.
So.
And this is this your first time here?
Yeah, sure is. First time in Magic Mountain, Vermont. And I got to tell you, this place is pretty sick. Pretty sick.
Yeah. Well, we got, what do you think, 14, 15 inches at top, I'd say.
I'd say about 14 or 15, yeah.
It's a little bit of Sierra cement almost in certain spots as you go down, but it's really nice up top.
I got to tell you, even though as the pitch mellows out, and if you can find that some fresh on track, it's a nice nice effortless glide, nice turns down there all the way to the bottom. So pretty impressive.
What trails you been hitting, do you know?
Geez, I really don't even know any of them by name, but I've been trying to hit most of them, working my way around. Nice steep one over here with some trees on it.
Yeah, probably Gonif Glade.
Yeah,
that's a nice one.
Yeah, hard time getting down there without stopping.
Well, good. I'm glad you came, and come on back.
Right on. Thank you very much.
See you.